Hi, welcome to the Destin Business Forum, brought to you by the Destin Area Chamber of Commerce, sponsored by Beach Walk Cafe, Henderson Park. I'm your host, Amy Perry, and my guest today is Caesar Taylor. You are the general manager of Mellow Mushroom.
That is correct. I'm the general manager of Mellow Mushroom in Destin, Florida. I've been there for 3 years now, or excuse me, 4 years now. Been with the company Mellow Mushroom for approximately 10 years, and just worked my way up, starting as a server, eventually to general manager.
Wow, that's interesting that they like promote. So you've really done it all, right?
Yes, I've done a little bit of everything. I've done serving, bartending, I've done openings for Mellow Mushroom where I go and train people, opening up new Mellow Mushrooms around the country. I was also a front of house manager, kitchen manager, and finally the general manager.
Bet you that makes you a really good general manager because you've done all those jobs.
I don't know what all my employees would say, but
we'll ask them after we do this. I will call all of them and ask them. Okay, so Mellow Mushroom, there are probably four people maybe that don't know what Mellow Mushroom is, but that's your main thing is pizza, right?
Right. Within the Southeast, Mellow Mushroom has started in Atlanta and kind of spread throughout the years. They started in 1974 with one location, and within 3 years had three spots opened up in Atlanta. We've kind of expanded throughout the Southeast, mostly in college towns and kind of tourist communities at first, but now it's kind of spreading to your more suburban areas. There's almost 200 stores currently. The Destin Mellow Mushroom has been around for 15 years at this point.
And I remember when it opened. Isn't that amazing? Long time. 15 years,
15
really?
15 years. And is locally owned and operated, like all the Mellow Mushrooms. They're all franchised out. It's not, it is a chain, but it's not...
Not corporate
chain. Everything in Mellow Mushroom kind of has its own local flair, local options as far as food and things like that go as well.
Gotcha. And you really wanted to talk today about the catering side, which I did not know that Mellow Mushroom did that. Is that something new that started?
That is absolutely new. It actually started this month across Mellow Mushroom itself. There were a few test pilot stores type of deal. But the catering has been reimagined from the pizzas that you're typically going to see from Mellow Mushroom to some more cold options that travel a little bit better and they hold a little bit longer, just to make it more deliverable and palatable for people.
Okay, so tell me what we've got. By the way, this smells delicious. I know you're probably sort of used to the smell.
Oh yeah, but I'm smell blind to it at this point.
Yeah, we're smell blind, I like that. But somebody, when we had the doors open before we started this segment, somebody came by because they could smell how good everything smells, the cookies especially. So just take me from, these are sandwiches obviously, but what are the different options?
Okay, the different options that we have currently are going to be like the small boxes, like the cookies and the hummus are in there.
Okay.
And these are going to be your larger boxes. And all the appetizers and sandwiches are going to be available in either size box at different price points. And then we've also got the individual boxes where they have different packages that you can put together, or you can just order the individual boxes.
Okay. And in this, in the individual box, is that more of a specific, you know, I don't like spinach or I don't like mayonnaise or whatever, you could do
absolutely,
that?
Absolutely, yes. For the typical sandwiches, you know, they're going to always have mayonnaise, lettuce, tomatoes, those type of things. And some people want to take off the tomatoes, or maybe I want to take off the bacon because I can't do pork or something like that. And so that's going to be a better option for that type of situation.
Okay. Otherwise, you can just, let's have, you know,
yeah,
chicken salad.
Yeah, if you just set up your smorgasbord, we can do customizable sandwich options where you can get a few different sandwich options within the tray, as well as you can just do an entire tray of one type of sandwich that you really like.
Got it.
Or
got
enjoy.
It. Who cares about everybody else?
Right.
And then the cookies. Tell me the different, I know you have chocolate chip, because they're like jumping out at me. But the other type you...
Yeah, the other desserts that we're gonna have, the cookies that are on this side here are gonna be the Reese's Peanut Butter Cup cookies. They've got, they're peanut butter cookies, but with parts of Reese's Peanut Butter Cups in there as well. And then the chocolate chip cookies are gonna have your standard like Hershey style chocolate chip as well as large chocolate chunks.
Got it. They smell really good too.
And we've also got brownie bites available as well. It's gonna be our typical brownie, kind of cut down like these cookies are. Our standard cookies are gonna be much larger than those.
Okay, got it. And the brownie bites you brought, but I ate them all right. And then for appetizer.
Appetizers, the one that we have today is gonna be the three-way hummus. It's got the traditional hummus, and it's got pesto hummus, as well as the sweet Thai chili hummus. It's gonna be served with the pita wedges and the toast points, as well as fresh vegetables, which is gonna be your celery and carrots, because those are pretty good dipping options.
Okay, so if somebody sees this and they're like, that's a great idea for my office lunch or for a school outing or something, how long does it take you to do this, or how much advance notice?
Typically, we're gonna need about 24 hours advance notice, because a lot of this catering stuff is not on our standard menu.
Okay.
It's all the ingredients that we've always had, but it's just put in a different format. So typically about a 24 hour notice for us is gonna be plenty of time for us to be able to get everything together and get a driver ready to be able to deliver to your office.
Oh, you deliver?
Yes, we do.
For the catering
stuff, we do deliver. And typically that's gonna be like your larger office orders and things like that. And again, that's why we kind of want that 24 hour notice, so that we can set up a driver to have it available to you right when you want to eat your lunch.
Got it. And then you can always add pizzas to it, I would
absolutely
imagine.
We've got the Cosmic Karma here today. It's one of the favorites for vegetarians. It's not vegan as it's set up now.
Okay.
But we do have vegan options, we've got gluten-free options, and that's all across the catering menu, the standard menu, both menus.
Okay. And tell me a little bit about the drinks that you have there, specifically all your different types of beers.
Yes, Mellow Mushroom is known for craft pizza and craft beer. We've built a reputation within Destin for having a pretty good craft selection. My personal favorite is currently the Sweetwater Going Coastal, but we have our trivia night on Tuesday where we have all our Sweetwater beers discounted. We also carry a few eclectic things here and there for those beer nerds that want to try eclectic things. Such as, like, right now we've got the Oscar Blues Death by Coconut, which is a...
Wait a minute, Oscar Blues Death by Coconut?
Yeah, it's going to be a coconut porter, and it's very thick, so you can only drink about one or two before you get really full, and it's pretty sweet with the coconut.
Yeah, it sounds like...
But it's delicious.
Really? I would have never put coconut in beer, but yeah. You say it's good.
Oh yeah, they put all kinds of different fruits in beers these days, and they translate really well. Like I said, the Sweetwater Going Coastal is a pineapple IPA, and it's really good.
I would imagine you get feedback from your customers, and if they really like something, you keep that on, and then the other...
Absolutely, or we'll try to rotate it into the selection because we rotate several taps. We have a few taps that we keep standard, but we also do rotate throughout the seasons with the changes. During the summer, it's going to be more your lighter beers. During the winter, it's going to be more your pumpkin spice and fall and thick, hearty beers.
Got it.
That make you feel warm inside.
Okay, since you've been at every single position at Mellow Mushroom, tell me, what's your favorite pizza and what's your favorite sandwich?
My favorite pizza is going to be the Maui Wowie. It's going to be a pesto base with jerk chicken, pineapple, ham, bacon, and banana peppers. It's amazing. It's one of our local options at the Mellow Mushroom in Destin.
Okay.
And then my favorite catering option is going to be the chicken salad sandwich right here. It's going to have grilled chicken, curry mayonnaise, dried cherries, pecans, and romaine lettuce on that multigrain bread.
Oh, sounds delicious. Okay, I think I've covered everything. I'm gonna have a sample of the cookies.
Absolutely.
Once we close, so let's hurry up and close. come back with more options, okay?
Definitely will.
All right.
Thank you.
We'll see you next time.